We finally got an invitation to play a show in Red Square in Moscow. And we were the first rock and roll band ever allowed to play in Red Square, so it was kind of historic. I think, but the concert was great, you know, the Ruskies really loved to rock and it was a great evening. And one of the amazing things for me was meeting the members of the Russian government. Because, you know, when I was a kid growing up in Liverpool, someone said, you know, one day you will meet the Russian leaders. I couldn't have believed it would be like impossible to think of. But there we were. So we were meeting Putin and the defense minister and all these guys. And the defense minister is a kind of young guy. He comes up to me and says, "Paul, first record I ever bought was Love Me Do." Defense minister. And this other guy, a big tall guy, comes up. He says, "We learned to speak English from Beatle records." He goes, "Hello, goodbye." Rock and roll! When I find myself in times of trouble,